open pilot. It's really nice and stop and go traffic. Just enjoy a nice cup of Joe on the road. Show you here how it comes to a complete stop and restarts. As soon as you see the vehicle move, just hit the plus button and it'll creep back forward. Some vehicles, I believe, will do it automatically. But for the Camry, you gotta hit the resume. No big deal. Looks like everybody's getting over. Don't disengage or let this semi in. And then we'll just hit the plus button to re-engage. It picks up the semi in front of us on radar. Off we go. Enjoying some nice watercolors on the Sirius XM. Maybe later we'll play some Turbo or Ozzy's Boneyard. Right now it's just chill time.
Into his history with songs and stories about legendary artists who not only inspired him to play but also helped shape this world we know as contemporary jazz. Grover Washington Jr. and Wilton Felder. He plays some Ronnie Laws. Oh yeah, breaking it down for us today. Walter Beasley.
It's a good example of how well it handles construction. Also, of course, we are doing about 20 miles an hour, so it's not like it's doing it at 70, but it still usually handles the little chicanes. a decent speed, as long as you're driving it sensibly as far as setting the speed. I'll just leave this run until I get to the exit ramp. Good old Ohio weather. Road construction, late February. Good times. We like to call this the 3 months of gray. Although we did have sun this last weekend, so I can't complain. Probably turn his flashers off. I think we all realize we're in stop and go traffic by now. Oh, nice little construction crane over there. Let's see what music we got going on today. Let that roll. Yeah, we'll keep it clean. Go to the chill channel. I'm almost out of coffee. Luckily, the exit ramp's coming up here. About to see my first customer of the day anyway and get a refill. But for those of you that are on the fence about getting a either a Toyota Camry or the Open Pilot system, I can 200 thumbs up say I love it. Is it completely hands-free like the Tesla? No. Is it 80 grand? No. 1200 bucks. I've been driving the about 11,000 miles, a little over, using it. If you're in any sort of outside sales where you travel a lot, it is just phenomenal. Perfect timing as we approach the exit ramp here. People always ask though, with Open Pilot, you are still operating a 2,000 to 3,000, 4,000 pound vehicle, which you're responsible for. Just keep that in mind, it is not a toy, although it is really fun to use. Snow covered. does not take sharp turns. Sharp turns. It's specifically designed that way for safety, that it won't oversteer. So like this exit ramp coming up, I will disengage it and drive it manually. But it will take curves in a road, like on the freeway and so forth, and even country roads. Just don't expect it to do like 35 mile an hour curves at 60. It's not designed to slow itself down yet. I hear that might be in the works, but they'd have to actually do road tracing to realize all the roads you're on. Right now it's actively learning as it drives, but I love it. We're almost to the exit here. Turn it off and exit.